Be fully present. Are you mindful of what you're doing now? Alam mo yung minsan nasa isang seminar ka, pero yung iniisip mo, nasa future na, or iniisip mo yung nakaraan, or iniisip mo yung mga problema mo. Tapos hindi ka na nakakapakinig sa speaker. O kaya you're working on something, pero parang distracted ka because of the many things you still have to do. We have to develop attentiveness for the present. Because whatever you do for the present will affect the future. The past is already in the past. Wala ka na magagawa doon. Pero yung present, ayan, meron kang magagawa. But if we're not attentive, masasayang yung panahon na binigay sa atin ng Diyos sa araw na to. So my challenge is, be fully engaged with the person you're talking to. If you're learning something, be all ears. If you're writing something, block off that time para maganda yung maisusulat mo. If you're praying, fix your eyes on the Lord. Kung kasama mo pamilya mo, be with them 100%. Nasa meeting ka, participate. Mag-isip ng mga solusyon. Magsalita. Kung ano yung nasa schedule mo, give 100% to each one of them. And surely you'll be able to do better in your roles. Don't let your mind wander around. Be here. Be present.